My dear students, here is an assignment date 98. There are 10 questions. The first question is algae are Q1. Algae are. We know very well algae are chlorophyllous autotrophic, because when they are containing chlorophyll, they are said to be autotrophic in nature. So option 2. Because they can synthesize their own food material, so we call it them as autotrophic. So second option, first question, second option is right. And second one, unicellular algae. My dear students, here there are 4 algae given here: Spirogyra, Chlamydomonas, Volvox and Cara. We know very well Chlamydomonas is unicellular green alga. So second question option is 2. Second question option is 2. Next question number 3. Here question number 3 is colonial alga. Now this is the question which was frequently asked in previous NEET examinations. Colonial, which form colony? Cara, Fucus, Chlamydomonas and Volvox. We know very well Volvox is the colonial green alga. So third question option is 4. Third question option is 4. Next question number 4. Massive plant bodies. Generally we know very well the brown algae which forms the massive plant body, which we call commonly call them as kelps. So question number 4, option 1 is the right option. We call them as kelps, K-E-L-P-S, which grows to a height of 100 meters. And fifth one, fragmentation is a type of. My dear students, we know very well there are 3 modes of reproduction. One is vegetative reproduction, second one asexual, third one sexual. Here fragmentation is nothing but a mode of vegetative propagation. So sixth option is, now fifth person is vegetative. So Q5 1, first option is the right option, vegetative reproduction. Next question number 6. Here the question is flagellated spores. We know that flagellated spores are called as juice spores. Generally, flagellated spores are generally met with Chlamydomonas. So, 6th question option is 2. And next question number 7. Question number 7. Fusion of similar gametes is called. We know that fusion of similar gametes is called as isogamy. So, 7th question option is 1. Question number 8. Algene is from. Algene. We know this is nothing but a hydrocolloid water holding substance. And this algene. Algene is extracted from brown algae. Brown algae is nothing but Phaeophyce members. So, 8th question option is 2. Question 8 option is 2. Next question 9. Here the question 9 is Carragin. This is also a hydrocolloid or water holding substance which is obtained from red algae. Red algae is Rhodophyce members. So, question number 9, first option is the right. And last one is the 10th question. Here the 10th question is unicellular alga rich in protein. We know that there are 2. One is chlorella, another is spirulina. Of course, spirulina is said to be the blue-green algae, whereas chlorella is unicellular algae which is rich in protein. And this is used as food for space travelers. So, 10th question option is 1.